getting money. And telling us all are going to stick at you. Oh, what's your name? I'm not going to access your youth. So that social media. Imantima kakhulu honorable speaker. Ukuba sendimanga is an economist and we understand that the profits of engagement. Talking is cheap, literally. Very, very cheap. But if we don't talk, how we are complicating things, honorable speaker. So somebody kuluma ngoba we've been talking, kusela one, kusela two, kusela three. That was a tough talk. I'm in parliament today because of kusela one. Why now? Honorable Speaker, singaye sali referendum to gauge ourselves kuthi sishaya abantu esikadini kunye esakuthola esiven and it will enlighten us. And futhi kuyasisita kuthi sibone esisebenzise i-wind gauge sibone ukuthi awu sithini le speed nale direction nalo moya kuthi usha ubheka ngakuphi. It is where there will be critical engagement on so many issues. For instance, that of choosing the Prime Minister and the Constitutional Review. That one there opportunity for a student of politics. I've done democratic theories under what theory? But if so we have to address each other before the CMO, CC address. Honorable Speaker, change has come. If we don't manage change, change will manage us.
Ngiyabonga, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, ngithoba lokukhulu ngifuna ukudebate statements emhlonishwandu nankulu umhlonishwa Cleopas. Mhlonishwa Speaker, ngicela kucala ngekutsi ngalelinye ilanga nangifika eParliament 2003 kwakunemhlonishwa amakwakwa Mdluli abehlala lapha. May his soul rest in peace. Uthi umhlonishwa amakwakwa ngake ngaba i-peacock kodwa nyalo angisesiyo sengiyi-feather dust. Akhuluma ngesimo labe akiso at that particular moment akhuluma asiniketa sithombe sekuthi ungeke uhlale uyi-peacock all the time. There is a time bahlonishwa lapho khona i-peacock iyawuthi seyidlulile bese kusala i-feather dust. So we shall never be the same even in future. Mr. Speaker, ngicela ukuthi ngisabongela ndunankulu nganayo inkulumo yakhe kodwa ngimlilele ekusenini. Eyi basenkilongo bashaya sibibithwane. Basengwempisi bashaya sibibithwane. Basehosiya in absentia bashaya sibibithwane nasesiphofaneni. They are arrested. They are not here. That's painful. Mr. Speaker, bathi ndunankulu he must know kutsi their prayer is he must be the last one who is appointed in this format. They are praying for an elected prime minister by the people. That's what they have sent me to say. He must know as a leader nyalo, a leader le government ayibhekisa la ibhekise ku akagijime kuze naye atothola chance yokuna campaign na campaign mhlambe batamuva ngoba sewunikethiwe role yokuthi agijime bacelile lokho basenkilongo. Mr. Speaker, Mr. Speaker, the problem today in the skill, it is the constitution. The constitution of the kingdom of Eswatini, Mr. Speaker, I'm sorry to say it's a disgrace and a half. Mr. Speaker, I was here, Mr. Speaker, 2003. Mr. Speaker, the constitution came here, its formation was wrong. No wonder it has got so much problems. Its formation, Mr. Speaker, was here. Mawi Kumalo was here. Mhlonishwa kwalo mbambolo mtsali. Mhlonishwa Speaker, was here. I was here. Mhlonishwa Lutho was here. Will remember, Mr. Speaker, which when the concerns were raised here, the constitution ye live ya kishwa kuleli. Ya ya kuleli nzao. Ya kambasa ikukiwe. I was here.